Trump and Senator McSally pushed through a Supreme Court justice who is set to strip away the protection to make your own personal decisions about abortion care. She could also complete Trump and McSally's plan to undo every protection for pre-existing conditions.